Good morning, you one, and welcome to your phonics session today. Today, we're going to be recapping the phase three sounds we already know and learning a new phase three sound. So, let's start by recapping the sounds we already know. When you see the sound, say the sound. Ooh, wonderful. W. X. Y. Z. Sh. Z. Qua. Oi. O. Ah. Oo or Ch. I. E. Ng. Or. Ow. A. Ear. Wonderful. Now we're going to practice our tricky words. So when you see the tricky word, say the tricky word. Off we go. Her. B. R. They. He. You. We. All. My. Was. She. Wonderful. Okay. Our new phoneme today. I say it, you say it, is air. 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 Wonderful. And it's air in hair. I say it, you say it. Air in hair. Air in hair. Air in hair. Wonderful. I'm now going to show you the grapheme for the phoneme air. Like ear yesterday, it's a trigraph, which means it has three letters that make one sound. What's a trigraph? Wonderful. A grapheme that has three letters that make one sound. I'm now going to show you the grapheme for the phoneme air. When you see it, say it. Off we go. Wonderful. We're now going to play a game of see it, say it. So when you see air, say air, but do not say any of your other sounds. Air, wonderful. And again. Air, one more time. Air, wonderful. Now that you've seen air, I'd like you to write air three times on your piece of paper or whiteboard. Our air is made up of an A, an I, and an R. A, I, R. A, I, R. Okay, writing air on your piece of paper or whiteboard 3 times. Pause the video now. Wonderful. Now that you've written the sound air on your whiteboard, we're now going to practice it using a game of buried treasure. Let me just stop sharing that for a moment. Here we go. So reading the first word on the board, off you go. Wonderful. Qu-air, quare. Is quare a real word or a nonsense word? That's right, it's a nonsense word. Okay, reading the next one, off you go. Wonderful. Z-air, zare. Is zare a real word or a nonsense word? That's right, it's a nonsense word. Okay, reading the next word, off you go. Wonderful. G-air, gare. Is gare a real word or a nonsense word? Wonderful, it's a nonsense word. Okay, reading the next word, off you go. Wonderful. Air, fair. Is there a real word or a nonsense word? That's right, it's a nonsense word. Okay, reading the next word, off you go. Wonderful. Air, hair. Is hair a real word or a nonsense word? Wonderful. It's a real word. Okay, reading the next word, off you go. Well done. S-air, sare. Is sare a real word or a nonsense word? That's right, it's a nonsense word. Okay, reading the next word, off you go. Wonderful. L-air, lair. Is lair a real word or a nonsense word? Lair is a real word. Okay, reading the next word, off you go. Wonderful. P-air, pair. Is pair a real word or a nonsense word? Right, it's a real word. Okay, next word. Wonderful. Fair. Fair. Is fair a real word or a nonsense word? That's right, it's a real word. You might go to the fair. Okay, last word. Air, well done. Is air real or nonsense? That's right, it's a real word. Now that we've read some words with our new air sound in them, we're going to try and spell some words with our new air sound in them. The first word we're going to try and spell, I say it, you say it, is hair. 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 Wonderful. Okay. Robot arms at the ready. Ready to sound out hair. Air. Hair. And again. Air. Hair. One more time. Air. Hair. Let's pinch it on now. Air. Hair. So there are two phonemes in our word hair. Pause the video now and write the word hair on your piece of paper or whiteboard. Off you go. Okay, the next word that we're going to try and write, I say it, you say it, is fair. 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 Wonderful. Standing up with your robot arms at the ready, ready to sound out the word fair. Off we go. Okay. Air, fair. And again. Air, fair. One more time. Air, fair. Let's pinch those sounds on now. Air, fair. There are two phonemes in our word fair. Pause the video now and write the word fair on your piece of paper or whiteboard. Off you go. Brilliant. Now that you've written fair, we're going to try one last word. Okay. The last word we're going to try and spell, I say it, you say it, is chair. 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 Wonderful. Standing up with your robot arms at the ready, ready to sound out the word chair. Okay, off we go. Ch-air, chair. And again. Ch-air, chair. One more time. Ch-air, chair. Let's pinch those sounds on now. Ch-air, chair. So there are two phonemes in our word chair. Pause the video now and write the word chair on your piece of paper or whiteboard. Wonderful. Now that you've written those, we're going to practice it by reading some questions and sentences. So when I show you the sentence or question, pause the video and read it. And when you play the video again, I'll read it to you. So pause the video now. Wonderful. Our question is, do I need to cut his hair? Do I need to cut his hair? Do I need to cut his hair? I'll let you answer that one at home. Okay, I'm now going to show you our next question. When you see it, pause the video and read it at home. Pause the video now. Wonderful. Our sentence is, put that pair of socks on the chair. Put that pair of socks on the chair. Wonderful. Okay. We're now going on to our last question or sentence. Pause the video when you see it. Wonderful. This sentence is, he went back to his lair. He went back to his lair. Wonderful. Okay. Well done on a lovely phonics session, year one, and I'll see you all next time.